You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 2 over 11. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 7 over 11 from both sides. Group like terms. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. And so the final result is x equals 2 over 11.